Our main core business is assembly of solar photovoltaic DC and AC pump set, and we are engaged in a EPC contract of solar PV water pumping system, which includes supplying, installing and commissioning of complete pump system along with a CNC of specific period like 1 to 5 years. In a solar pump system, we have wide range of products such like DC solar pumps, solar pump inverter and AC solar pumps. From last financial year 2017-18, we are adding a two new business vertical in our business. One is we starting providing services to projects and tenders. And second is we starting some infra project like rural water supply, sewerage. Our company unique strength is smart procurement, and we develop and supply high efficient and low cost solar PV water pumping systems. As on date, we are completed almost more than 109 CR different projects, out of which biggest project is in PHB Bihar, which is around 21.5 CRs, and second MNRE Delhi 12.2 CR. We are a number one retail solar water pumping company in India. In our sector, opportunities are very huge. Currently, central government just launches Kusum scheme with 48,000 crores budgets, and government is planning in a phased manner to install almost 2 crore solar water pumps. Bright Solar Limited having a total 24 skilled and semi-skilled employees. In the last financial year, our provisional top line is 39 crores, PAT is 6.2 crores. Our blue chip clients are almost all major semi and PSU. We have, as our future planning, we plan to establish solar PV module manufacturing unit with 500 megawatt capacity in phase wise in financial year 2019-20. Dear investor, as a company CMD and main promoter, I assure you all that your investment in Bright Solar gives you a bright financial future. Bright Solar stands for a bright future.